Hello, so in this video what we're going to do is we're going to connect our Palo Alto firewall to the Active Directory. And we're going to do it with SSL. The previous video we did it without SSL. I was asked by a couple of friends of mine to do it with SSL. I don't know why I've done it without SSL, but anyway, let's do that. Alright, so you go in, you go to the LDAP, and this is a different setup, but I'm going to put it as the next video, but this is a different setup. Anyway. Alright, so let's go here. It's gonna be PC equal net repair. Okay. So directory. And this is actually here. Wait, one second. Okay, let's add the server first. Alright, so we're going to provide my input name, and we're going to provide password, and here you specify that you want to require the SSL certificate, and you could also, what you do is verify server certificate for SSL sessions, which also makes sense. All you have to do is download your root certificate, and upload it to the firewall and add it to the trusted certificate, alright? So now let's go to our Active Directory. In this case, my Active Directory is also my root CA. Certificate authority. Properties. Okay, so it's under general, sorry, certificate. So view certificate. And what I want is the public certificate. Okay, so the public key. Copy to file, next. And use the base64, next. Name it. Let's see, is it there? Perfect. Alright, so now back on the firewall, let's import the certificate that we brought from the certificate authority. So that's it. And we need to add it to the trusted certificate, so we have trusted root CA. Okay. And now let's check if it's working. The easiest way to check is here. You can do it through also the command line. But for me, I find it easier. Let's see if it works, and perfect, it works. Alright, you commit. And that's it, basically. This is how you add the Active Directory using with SSL, just to be a little bit more secure. Alright, thanks for joining, guys. That's the next video. And also, please like and subscribe. Most of you are not subscribed to the channel that are watching the videos. It would be really helpful if you could. Thank you.